Care to make a comment on a statement my professor said about how it's worse for an inner city family in Chicago to have a baby be born because they're poor and won't have everything paid for than a child to be born in Havana, Cuba?
I don't think it's ever a tragedy for a baby to be born. When government officials or politicos reduce human beings to dollars and cents, then what gets left at the wayside? The dignity of human life. It is not worse for a baby to be born in the United States. He's also missing a fundamental point that our country was founded on the premise that every person has dignity, every person has a right to life, and every person has a right to liberty and the pursuit of happiness. And that applies here because it doesn't matter in our country what socioeconomic situation you're born in. You're not stuck there. You have that opportunity to achieve anything that you want, or at least to attempt to achieve it. You have that opportunity to pull yourself out of poverty. So not only is he missing the dignity of life, I think he's missing what makes America great and what makes Cuba suck. They don't have the opportunity to pursue what they want to, and we do here.